that we practice this song.
All right, I'd like to begin. Let's raise a toast to everybody, to Brian and Jasmine, for this wonderful day. All right, guys. No, Brian, I gotta get a drink before I start this. All right, so I'd like to start off thanking everybody on behalf of my parents and I for joining us in celebration of Brian and Jasmine's matrimony. My name is Tommy, for those of you that don't know me, and for those of you that do, I apologize. Brian's the only brother I have, so I don't think he had much of a choice. Jasmine, you look gorgeous. I like that. Brian.
You look glorious.
Coming up with the material for the speech brought me back to a lot of old memories. Brian, you and I met back in the 80s. Nobody knew. Not long after, Dad made you grow that embarrassing mullet, and you hated so bad. Everybody made fun of you. We were 90s kids. You were putting fake tattoos on your butt cheeks. Until Dad caught you, of course. One time you were jumping in the shower. We often played spitballs, Brian and I. We rode bicycles around a lot in the neighborhood. And came up with crazy ideas like building ramps and jumping off of our parents' roof trying to jump on our skateboards. Pretty crazy stuff. And we often played PlayStation late at night, and then our parents would catch us and put us back to sleep. You have a lot of different names that everybody named you. A lot of them like Belognesios, Chibuya, Esprit, that was one of my great grandfathers, Bryanosaurus, maybe someone shouldn't say. What really got to me when my brother asked me to help him find a ring because he was getting married. And that's what really brought me back to a lot of these old memories. If you've seen these two grow the way I have, living with them for 2-3 years, you'll know that there's no stopping these two. These two are really strong. They bear awesome communication, more better than I've ever seen anyone. You both stood in front of God today and made a promise to become as one. Now the real challenge comes. As you continue to grow and continue to stick together, cherish them, Jazz. Este chibuya tiene un corazón bien grande. So, that's it. Applause.